Secret Service Director Julia Pierson was in the hot seat as she went before lawmakers demanding answers about how Omar Gonzalez was able to scale the White House fence, race across the lawn, and enter the White House.
The fact is, the system broke down on September 19. An intruder walked in the front door of the White House, and that is unacceptable.
Pierson wasted little time admitting there was an unprecedented lapse.
It's clear that our security plan was not properly executed. This is unacceptable, and I take full responsibility, and I will make sure that it does not happen again.
Pierson says a full-scale review is underway. She acknowledged that after entering the White House, Gonzalez ran around the ground floor and into the East Room before being subdued. He also had a knife, even though the Secret Service first said he was unarmed and only got in the front door. The incident led at least one lawmaker to a sobering conclusion.
My confidence in you protecting the American president right now at the White House, supposed to be one of the most secure buildings in the country, if not the world, my confidence in you doing that is very, very low right now.
Security has been stepped up in the wake of the breach. At the White House, the president's spokesman says he continues to have confidence in the Secret Service, which should make the results of its investigation public as soon as possible.
He was obviously concerned about this situation. As a parent and as a father who was raising two young women here in this building.
Six people have jumped the White House fence this year, one just a week before Gonzalez. That person was grabbed right away. Pierson wants to know why that didn't happen in this case. Jerry Bodlander, Associated Press, Capitol Hill.